I'm from Bulgaria. I came to the Netherlands last summer. I'm currently doing international business and management studies at Avans. I'm finishing my first year, and my major is international business studies with the French basic. We have trainings which are in classrooms with about 30 people. But sometimes we have lectures in a big room with like 150 people, but basically it's more like studying in groups of 30 people. I really like it. That's actually one of the reasons why I came here, because I like the personal approach and that you can really get to know the teachers and the teachers can get to know you, and you can always ask questions and to make a discussion. The way the program is organized, they just make us work together, and communicating with people from all over the world gives you an understanding of the different cultures. You can experience more in one ear than you can experience in many years when you're back home. I think that Brda has a lot to offer when it comes to culture. You can go to different exhibitions if you like arts. Or if you want to experience Dutch culture, there's the chance to go to the carnival or to the Sinterklaas celebrations, which were very nice to participate in. And also the most recent example is the jazz festival, which I've heard that is one of the best in the world. Most of the times we go out in the city center, walk around in the park, or just go for a coffee or some nice sandwiches and food. In the evenings, of course, because Brda is a very lively city, we go out and go to the clubs, or we make parties in the places where we live. So it's great fun. I feel like I made a lot of friends, and I love this.